Hello everyone, in this video I am going to discuss the interconversion of different systems of bearing, that is converting whole circle bearing system into quadrantal bearing system. So let's discuss converting whole circle bearing system into quadrantal bearing system. We know the standard directions. Let's say that we have been given with a line that has a bearing and whole circle bearing system at 60 degree, and then we are being asked to calculate the bearing of the same line in quadrantal bearing system. So as we know that in quadrantal bearing system, the angle can be measured from north or south depending upon the location of the line. So here you can see that the line is over here. So this line is near to north, so the angle would be again measured from north, and the same angle would be there as 60 degree. But since the representation for the quadrantal bearing system is, we should be writing the quadrant in which that line lies. So in this case the line lies in northeast quadrant, so NE would be written. So to generalize the equation for the line when it has the bearing from 0 to 90 degree, then in that case the quadrantal bearing can be calculated using this relationship. You just simply write NE along with the bearing that is being given in WCB system. In a similar way, if you have been given with a line that has the bearing of 120 degree, and then we are being asked to calculate the bearing of the same line in quadrantal bearing system, the same line is to be drawn. But here you can see that now this line is not near to north, but that line is near to the south, so angle would be measured from south. Now in order to calculate the angle in quadrantal bearing system, this angle should be calculated. We know that total angle from north to south is 180 degree, and the angle measured from north to that line is 120 degree, so then the remaining angle would be 60 degree. But the representation in quadrantal bearing system is, we should be writing the quadrant, so SE is the quadrant in which the line is lying. So in order to generalize the equation, when the bearing in WCB is given from 90 to 180, the angle in quadrantal bearing system will be then calculated using this formula. The bearing in WCB system will be subtracted from 180, whatever would be the value, along with that SE is to be written. Similarly, if we are being given with another line that has the bearing of 220 degree, and it is being asked to convert it into quadrantal bearing system, the same line is to be drawn. Again, here you can see that this line is near to south, therefore the angle would be measured from south. Since we know that the angle from north to south is 180 and total angle up to the line is 220, so then remaining angle would be 40 degree. And since this line lies in SW quadrant, southeast quadrant, so SW is to be written. And when a line has bearing in WCB system from 180 to 270 degree, then the generalized equation to convert into quadrantal bearing system will be, 180 is to be simply subtracted from the bearing given in WCB system. Whatever the value we are going to obtain, the SW is to be written along with that. And if we have a line over here and that has the bearing of 320 degree in WCB system, the same line is to be drawn. And here we can see that the line is now near to north, so angle would be measured from north. And since we know that the complete angle is 360 degree, so if we subtract 320 from 360, then this remaining angle from north will be 40 degree. And since the line lies in northwest quadrant, so NW is to be written. Therefore, when the line which is being given with a bearing from 270 to 360 degree, so in order to convert this into quadrantal bearing system, simply the bearing given in WCB system is to be subtracted from 360. Whatever value that we are going to obtain, that will be written along with NW. So at the end, then we have generalized equation for every quadrant. Like when the angle in WCB system is from 0 to 90 degree, and then the generalized equation would be same WCB angle along with NE would be written. Similarly, if the angle was 90 to 180, then in that case WCB is to be subtracted from 180 and SE is to be written along with that. And if the angle is from 180 to 270, then 180 is to be subtracted from WCB angle and SW is to be written. At the end, if the angle varies from 270 to 360 degree, then simply WCB angle is to be subtracted from 360 and NW is to be written. So this was all about the conversion of the bearing which is given in whole circle bearing system, and that is to be converted into quadrantal bearing system.